Have you ever felt truly, profoundly alone? There is a place on Earth that is the physical embodiment of that feeling. It's called Point Nemo, the oceanic pole of inaccessibility, the single point on the globe furthest from any land. In fact, the nearest humans are often not on Earth at all, but 400 kilometers straight up. But here's the paradox. Humanity uses this ultimate isolation for a very specific purpose. It has become our planet's designated graveyard for spacecraft. Think of it like a cosmic bullseye, a target so remote that you are almost guaranteed to hit nothing. Space agencies from around the world intentionally guide their dying satellites to crash land in this specific region. This lonely place is the final resting spot for over 300 celestial machines, including the famous Mir space station. It's a hidden shield, our planet's way of protecting us from the very technology we sent to the stars. As we launch the next generation of space stations, what do you think their fate should be?